First at 4, a student with a loaded gun inside Glendale High School. District leaders say they got a tip that a student had the weapon this afternoon. That student was pulled from the classroom and the handgun was secured. No one got hurt. That student is now in police custody and will be disciplined according to the district's policy. After